Despite the fairy tale run ending narrowly in anguish, there's still reason to cheer. The game is bringing Somalians together again.